Hey guys, Kizzy here. Hope you're doing well, and I'd like to welcome you back to my playthrough of Alien Isolation. Right, we're at a tricky bit, I believe, where the alien is currently right near a position somewhere. This is kind of weird. All right. Not in here, is he? Kind of concerned. Kind of might not be the word. Go, go, go. Ooh, camera. Okay. The aliens above me. It is the aliens above me. Come on, hurry up. Okay. Okay, so as you guys probably know, November's a big month for games and the like. What's that? Nothing, okay. And I'm getting games like Halo, Assassin's Creed. I've got the Call of Duty, which isn't bad. The Infected mode's quite good. I forgot I need to stand up really much. Where am I going? Just telling me to. This. Break up. Got a crouch. Remembered. Yeah, if any of you guys ever want to see me play any of them, just say so in the comments and I'll record what I can for you guys. I do plan to record a Call of Duty related video at some point. As for when, I don't know. But in theory, I should be getting Halo soon. It comes out on the 11th officially, but sometimes you can get it earlier with the place I buy games from. Why am I going? Oh, okay. A bit bizarre. In regards to other videos for the games I mentioned, you know, I don't know. Oh, Dragon Age Inquisition comes out soon as well, doesn't it? That is gonna be awesome. I think they announced 4-player co-op, so it's gonna be awesome. That's great, but I want you to tell me where to go. lagging and stuff. He's gone. Better this time. Oh, you just spell bad news. It's gonna be bad if I do that, isn't it? I've got way down. Quick. You won't hurt me, will you? No, do you hurt me? Are we good? Nah, you don't look good to me. Wait, did I do that right, or? Okay. I don't know what this does. As well.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Got it.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
I know I hate being quiet, but it's just like concentration level is just so high. Go that way, but I can't get past it. correctly? Wait. Oh, I see. He's getting very close. That's a good idea for me to stand up and walk around or not. Go, 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 go! Well, I was gonna look up there, but I was like, no. Not happening. Absolutely not. Damn. Whew.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Okay. Just where these things go, but I know this is going to waste my time. Stay over here. I hit no. Right. Yes. Stuff. What I like. There's nothing. Okay. Okay. I'm impressed. This is awesome. God. Now we'll end up going that way later. Yeah, that's incredible. Wow. What you got there? Running in. The visuals in this game are, you know, really impressive and such. It's incredible. There's something. Let's hope it's not down here with me. It'll burn down. And down.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Oh, I think I know what we're trying to do. Gonna like disconnect it from the station or something. Is that what we're trying to do? I'd guess that's what it'd be. Patchport external module. Yeah. I think it is. That's what we're trying to do. Okay. Okay. Dog. Oh my God, this is freaky. Down here instead. Petrified, just waiting. Something appear in one of these. Get in there, can I? Oh no, absolutely nothing. Everywhere. I'm actually really concerned, like, if for some reason he catches me just as I get in one of these, I'm going to freak out. Let's hope that doesn't happen. I want to get back. Serious right now. Inside that bit, or I hate to do this, guys, but. You keep popping out that same area. Now he's like right above me, basically. There he is. Man up, gonna have to go out there. Don't know where I'm going. I really don't. Sorry guys, I'm just really concentrating. Can I trust you for a second? That doesn't look good. Is it gonna hurt if I go in there? No, it's just really bright, okay. Wait, there's something. What is this? Hit an escape route. always need an escape route, but I don't know where one is. Oh, there you go, just under there. That'll do. Random broodlight. That's orb, okay. Here as well. Okay. Alright. I'll take that. Random noise. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. If that wasn't obvious enough. Bloody hell, blue light.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
What? Oh, God. Oh. Need another escape route. Yeah. Doesn't really feel like much of an escape, does it? I can go to here as well. Those better. Vent right there. I feel like I'm hardly blinking at that. I'm trying to concentrate somehow. As if he didn't see me then. He stared at me when he was on the floor. Old epilepsy warning coming up here, folks. Oh my god, the blue is just like mesmerizing. I just don't want to risk running or anything. Or walk even, for that matter. What's over there? That's the alien.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
What? What are you sorry for? You son of a bitch. Oh, you arsehole. You crap bastard. Oh, how am I gonna do this? I know where I have to go.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response.
Crap. Well, whatsoever. Where can we go, Craig? Now we're at. I just gotta wait. Forever. You just say wait, right? With the airlock to pressurize, okay. Fuck no! Hit the button, hit the button, hit the button! Suck it! Oh. Go Ripley, go! Oh, my legs. That was quick, damn. Hell. Wow. Fair play to wow. So they've been less than 29 minutes and so much has happened already. Damn. God. Damn. Well. Whew. Headphones are sometimes quite painful for my ears. Why? Right. Take this thing off.
Yes, wait! Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. I need to die.
goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. Destination's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Oh dear. You know, I don't think it's going to be that easy, is it? But that feeling, it's not going to be that easy. Actually, oh, we're here. Oh, I need to, okay. I see. It was awesome to be back here. Damn. What part was it? Episode? I'm saying like episodes and parts, but it's like, damn it. I want to say 2 or 3. I don't want to say 2. Ooh. God. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Pretty awesome looking shotgun. Fair enough. Something bad's gonna happen, I know it. I don't know what, I just know it. Might be body, so I'm just kind of just. Yeah. Okay. I'm saying that completely wrong, probably. Okay. A bit quick, but okay. Say that. Well, if ain't this, well, if ain't this creepy. Damn. Absolutely. That's really dark. Just turn it off for a second. It's just like really, really dark. Dark. There's nothing down here. Is this what this is telling me right now? Absolutely nothing. That's pretty meh. Nothing down here whatsoever. No, it's not. Well, back. No. Wait, what was that? Something.
Come with me, please. Follow me, please.
I have to? You have got to be kidding me, right?
Protected area compromised.
Yeah? Well. I missed. I can't hit them. I need to reload it, that's why. Get off me, asshole. Here we go. Problem? That's great. I've turned wrong turning. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Let me in! Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Why not ask me about selective all safety protocols?
I do not care, leave me alone. Let me go. Oh, I know why that's up there now. Hide from them. There's one thing I want to try. No. I regret everything. No, I'm gonna run. Oh my god, that is freaky. Yeah, that's great. So just trying to grab someone when you're on fire. Let me go. Like now. Oh my god, that was freaky. Oh. Oh god. Damn. I want to know if it worked. I didn't realize this would still be walking around and gave me hugs and stuff like that. Damn. Oh, grief. Crazy. Freaky. Freaky. What's the fireworks going on? Ooh. Yeah, I did.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been.
Then the dog starts back to his fireworks. Yay!
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lock.
He's still doing it, yeah.
Forget it. Got me out. I'll see you back at the bureau.
What the hell is this? Oh my Jesus! I don't know, we're just kind of staring at each other. It was an intimate moment. Damn. Oh, they're all good, but I guess not. Oh. Okay. So. Oh, safe point. Cool. Else, or is that really kind of it? Why? Ooh. No, it's Mick actually. I. Oh, am I? Make more health. I do that now. Oh, one button. Got loads of stuff actually. Oh no, actually we've got quite a few. Oh yeah, I think I made a few prior. We have like loads of parts, so we'll just use. Yeah, we'll use all two. In theory, we should have quite a few parts to build more again. Yeah, as I thought. Build another. Yeah, another two. Why not? Cool. Right. Okay, fair enough. Let's save it. Ah. Damn. Yeah, it's that. Okay. Oh, my phone over there. Okay. But yeah, a lot happened in this part. From flaming Simons to the alien being shot out in space, and being used as bait. A lot has happened in this vibe. Yeah. but yeah, like, all the stuff has happened. I hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. And yeah, see you in the next part episode, whichever one you want to choose. Okay, right, take it easy, guys. See ya. I'm not gonna fall for gravity.